What's going on, everyone? My name is Patterson. Welcome back to more Pokemon Showdown. I changed my team up just a bit. I took away, I think it was Galvantula, and replaced it with a Focus Sash Breloom Technician. So, that's a bit different. We aren't going to be able to get the Sticky Web up anymore, which is kind of sucky, but I guess we'll see how this goes. I haven't tested the Breloom yet, so this is going to be a learning experience. We're gonna both learn together. We're all going to learn as a big class. This is a classroom now. It's not a classroom, actually. That's pretty terrible. That's a terrible, analogy for this video. Yeah, we're all in the classroom. It's really fun. Doesn't that sound fun? No, of course it doesn't. Okay, he's got a lot of water types here. Half his team is water type. That's kind of interesting. Got two fire types and the Skarmory. So, I kind of just want to start with the Breloom because Focus Sash doesn't care about anything. So, you can start with the Skarmory. Okay, I'm going to be able to probably keep my Focus Sash so I can outspeed this thing. Hold on 1 second. Let me just, yeah, it's hiding in the mouse cursor, I'll do that. And then I'll pull this in a little bit. Okay, so we're good to go. I'm just gonna spore this thing because I don't want this thing setting up any hazards. That is not what we want going on here. I'm gonna go into my Heatran, which pretty much blocks anything this Skarmory can do. Pretty much, apart from hazards. So, he's gonna want to switch out right now. Probably gonna go into the Milotic. I could just roar. I'm gonna roar. Yeah, he's gonna go out into the Infernape. I'm just gonna roar and say, no, fuck you, no Infernape for you. And you're gonna go into the Cloyster now. Okay, well, this thing cannot take... Oh, wait, what can this thing have? I can have Icicle Spear, Rock thing? Rock... what's that five-turn move, Rock? I can't remember what it's called. You can probably have that, though. I'm just gonna... Oh, no, we can just... Oh, okay. I was gonna say, if he Shell Smashed there, I would've been pissed off. He's gonna go into his Milotic. I'm a pretty specially defensive Heatran, so... My God, is my mouse, like, fucking spazzing out? What the hell's that? Mouse, what are you doing? I don't know if that's coming through in the recording. Is it like spazzing out? It's like flickering. It's weird. I'm sorry about that. That shouldn't be happening. If I go into Breloom, the Focus Sash is gonna get destroyed. But I could go into I'm gonna go into Blastoise. He's pretty specially defensive as well. He can take the hits. Can take those Scalds. Doesn't even care about the Scald. Does not even care about it one bit. And what can we go for now? Okay, I'm just gonna go for the Dark Pulse. It seems to be pretty safe, and ooh, toxic. That's kind of what I thought was gonna happen there. And that did nothing. Wow, and I get outsped as well. That's not cool. That's not cool, man. What you doing that for? What you doing that for? Okay. So I really don't want to go into any of my dragons right now. Either. Nah, not really Mandibuzz. Not really a fan of that. I'm gonna go into my Breloom because I doubt the Milotic's gonna stay in right now. Oh, you are. Oh no! Please don't burn! Please don't burn! Fuck! Oh man, that sucks. Oh, that's really, that's horrible. Okay, Bullet Seed, you're gonna go in the Skarmory? Okay, it's not even gonna care about the Bullet Seed then. Damn, that's pretty terrible. Now my Breloom is useless. And that thing is asleep, so I'm not too worried about that just now. I'm not too worried about that at all. I'm just gonna go back into my Heatran. And then once this thing switches out, you just gotta turn asleep there. Once it switches out, which I know you're gonna switch out right now, I can toxic whatever comes in. Fuck you. Do you have something that can get rid of that? I think Marvel Scale might be able to do that. I hope not. What does Marvel Scale do? Shit, I forgot about all this stuff. Yeah, I have no idea. I really don't have any clue about what that can do. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go right into my Breloom again. Just so he'll go back into the Skarmory. After the Scald, Breloom, why'd you have to be so useless? I definitely see him going back into the Skarmory now, so I can, what can I do? What can we do here? I wonder. I don't know. I'm just gonna go back into my Heatran. Switch out, please. Oh, he's recover, you fucker, you. You fucker, okay. Okay, Breloom, you're gonna have to be Death Water here, I'm very sorry. Oh, God. As soon as that burn happened, Breloom was instantly useless, so... it sucks, but there's nothing I can really do about it right now, so, yeah. Gonna go with my Blastoise now, because he can wall this Milotic pretty well, and we're both poisoned here, so... Let's see, what can you switch into here? What can I hit? I can hit... If I go for Aura Sphere and he goes into Crawdaunt, that thing is pretty much dead. Or Lucario, actually. Or Cloyster. Actually, let's just go for the fucking Aura Sphere. You're gonna recover again, you son of a bitch. Why would you do that to me? Why would you do that to me? Why would you want to stay in? Look at all this toxic damage you're taking. You don't want to stay in for any longer. You're not going to want to stay in much longer, alright? I could just go for the Water Pulse predicting Infernape. I'm going to do that because it also has a chance to confuse. Ooh, the Lucario comes in. Oh, unfortunately. Ooh, it still does massive damage, though. Look at that damage. Can we tank a hit from Mega Lucario? Because I'm assuming this is Mega Lucario. I kind of want to keep Blastoise alive, though. I'm going to go to my Mandibuzz, hoping that's a physical Lucario, because we can take physical hits very, very nicely. Very nicely indeed. Oh, no, Aura Sphere. That's not what I wanted to see. That's not what I wanted at all. Knockoff's not even going to do much on this thing, either. What would you do to me? I can't really do anything to him, either, so that kind of sucks. I can't even knock off his item, because... It's not there. He's probably gonna like nasty plotter or something, which is really not what I want. I'm gonna go into my speedy chomp here, my speed chomp, and he's gonna aura sphere again. You fucker, I was hoping you'd try and set up. But no. Alright, so if I go for Earthquake and that thing goes into Skarmory, I'm pretty much fucked in that regard, but I'm not gonna overpredict. Hopefully, yeah, we can outspeed this thing, and that thing is going down. He's probably gonna know it's Choice Scarf now, and I'm stuck at the Earthquake, so he's gonna go into Skarm. Yep, okay, there it is. And out comes my Heatran again. So we're playing the game. We're playing the game of life right now, and as oh, he woke up. Finally woke up from that thing. Trying to go for the Brave Bird. It's not gonna do anything to my Heatran, though. And I definitely see him going back out into the Milotic, so I'm just gonna roar. Oh, no, the Infernape again. All right, well, I'm completely fine with that. Out comes the Cloyster, which cannot take special hits for shit. I'm just gonna Lava Plume. Oh, the Rock Blast doesn't even hit. Does not even connect. That's gotta feel, that's a bad feeling. That is a bad feeling right there. I'm not sure if he's gonna switch out now or just try and get the one attack off before this thing dies. Yeah, he's gonna try and attack. It's not gonna do much damage at all though. Door, can we not do this? Can we not do this, Door? You know, Ian, I'm gonna explain the story of Door right now. Every time my dog comes in my room, he has to scratch on the door, and of course, I leave it like kind of open for him, just because he wants to get in, because he doesn't really like being by himself too much. But every time he opens that door, it makes that noise. So there's the story of Door right there. I hope you enjoyed it. It was great. I'm gonna make a sequel soon. It's gonna be The Door 2, Revengeance. Chapter 2, Part 1. So, I look forward to that. Look forward to that coming out in summer 2018, you know. It's a long production time, actually, because, you know, it's a pretty hefty movie. We need a lot of money for that shit. And, oh, we just survived that. Unfortunately, I think we're gonna get killed right now, which would suck, unless you go for the Dragon Dance, which I really don't want you to do. At the very least, I can get a Toxic off. You're just gonna go for the Aqua Jet, and that's gonna be taking me out. So, that's a shame. This is a Life Orb, probably Adaptability Corrodon, so I didn't really have much of a chance to begin with anyway. It's a shame, but sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. I could go into my Blastoise here. Although the knockoff wouldn't kill. I don't think the knockoff would kill. I really don't. I'm hoping and praying that the knockoff's not gonna kill. And I can go for this Aura Sphere and just demolish this thing. Hopefully that's gonna be the case. He's gonna switch out into the Milotic. Okay, that's fine. I can get a little bit more damage off on this thing. You're probably gonna recover now, which kinda sucks, but... You know, I can't really do much about that to begin with. No, I can't really do much about that for now. That Skarmory is really not making me want to go into Garchomp because it's just annoying. It's really annoying me. I guess I just better go for Dark Pulse. Oh, can we get the flinch? No flinch, Dragon Tail. Okay, you probably expected me to switch out. That's fine. So I can easily wipe this thing out with the Psy Shock. In fact, I'm not gonna get greedy and go for the Calm Mind. That's not what I'm going for right now. It's not what I want in life. So I'm going to take that thing out, and what's going to come out next? I wonder. Probably Infernape. Oh, Crawdon's going to come out next. Probably think I need to survive a hit and then go for a knockoff, which would demolish my Pokemon. It's not what I want. But could you survive a hit? I don't know. I kind of want to go for the Dragon Pulse and just say Dragon Pulse, fuck it. Yes, we can take it out. Not bad at all. Okay, you're slowly taking apart this guy's team, which is very nice. Both his stabs aren't very effective on me. Let me do, what else can I learn? Can I learn knockoff? I don't think he can. I want to say he can. I can just go for this Psy Shock and demolish the Infernape. It didn't stand a chance. Holy fuck, that was nasty of me. I'm sorry about that. I'm legit sorry about that. Okay, the only thing it doesn't resist is Shadow Ball, so let's go for the Shadow Ball. The decent amount of damage. Gonna get the special defense drop, and I pretty much think that is game at this point. That is gonna be game. I'm gonna say GG, and that wasn't bad, actually. That wasn't bad. Yeah, he's saying GG already, so I'm just gonna say it right now. And as soon as he forfeited. What? Oh, okay. I don't really see the point of doing that. Whatever. That was not bad. That was a not bad game. That was pretty good. So, Hey, thank you all very much for watching. You know, leave comments and stuff, leave likes and suggestions and stuff. That would be great. That would be wonderful. And I will see you guys next time.